How do free apps make money? How do some people earn passive income through mobile apps? In this video, I want to share the 6 proven monetization strategies on how to make money from free apps. If you're planning to launch an app or make more money from your existing app, then you will find this video helpful. So stick around till the end of this video. And hey, if you're just meeting, my name is Arsh Singh and I help launch and scale businesses. And if you're watching this on YouTube and not yet subscribed, subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss on the good stuff. First thing first, it's been years since the first iPhone app came out, and even today the app market isn't showing any signs of slowing down. People have made hundreds, if not millions of dollars through mobile apps. There are about 3.8 million apps on the Play Store and 2 million apps on the App Store, and more than 80% of those apps are free, yet the app stores are worth billions of dollars. How? The fact is that 98% of the revenue comes from these free apps. Now, it's important to note that like any business, if you sell a product or a service, then that would be the primary source of revenue for your app. For example, if you have an e-commerce app, then selling the products and making a commission would be the primary source of revenue for your business. So as an app or a business, if you sell products or services, then you should be making some money. But you can still leverage the monetization strategies that I'm about to share in order to further increase your revenue. But not all apps sell any services or product, but they still make money. How? Let's take a look at the most popular and proven app monetization strategies for you to make more money. Number one is ads. Integrating a third-party ad network is probably the most common and the easiest way for you to make money. You can check out the ad networks like AdMob, StartApp, or InMobi, which allows you to do just that. As an app owner, you get paid based on the number of impressions you get on the ad or the number of clicks that you get on the ad and the type of an ad that you run. The type of ads typically include banner ads, video ads, interstitial ads, and native ads. The number two is in-app purchases. This is the most powerful strategies to make money from your app. The in-app purchase is a concept where a user purchases a set of virtual items from within your app. These virtual items could be some special content, a premium feature, or a restricted level in a game. The in-app purchases generates the highest revenue for the app owners, and this strategy is going to dominate in the years to come. So if you haven't tried this yet, you should definitely try it out. The next one is sponsorship. Businesses sponsor all kinds of things from TV shows to events in order to get in front of their target audience. If you're building something in a niche, then you can find someone to sponsor your app, launch it, and run it on behalf of those sponsors. Reaching out to the brands to showcase your app or your plan if you haven't launched yet could be a great starting point for you to find the right sponsors. The next one is subscriptions. Subscription is one of the best ways to get a predictable recurring revenue. The only requirement is that your app should have some value to share to its users so that they can keep coming back and paying you month on month. A popular technique is to start with a free trial, let's say 14-day or 30-day trial, and then charge a subscription fee to those users who wish to stay back and continue with a paid plan. Next up is freemium. Freemium apps are made available free of charge, but include paid or premium features. As the term states, it's a mix of free plus premium, hence freemium. The users download a free version of the app, and if the content is worth paying for, then they upgrade to a premium version. It's a great way to get your foot in the door and upsell your users with quality and premium content. You can also have two different types of app, which is one free version and a paid version. In fact, 15% of the free apps have a sister version, which is a paid app to unlock all the premium features. The next one, number 6, is affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing is a huge industry. It allows you to promote and sell someone else's services and products and make money as commissions. You can use various techniques within your app in order to promote the affiliate products and services based on the number of clicks or installs. There are a number of websites that are available to help you find the right affiliate based on your app's vertical. And there are several techniques to use this app monetization strategy, like CPM, cost per impression, CPI, cost per install, or CPC, cost per click. All right, let's summarize the top six app monetization strategies that we just discussed. Number one is ads. Number two is in-app purchases. Number three is sponsorships. Number four is subscription. Number five is freemium. And number six is affiliate marketing. Now, you can make a lot of money with the mobile app development if you go about it correctly. In fact, top 15% of the iOS and Android app developers make roughly around $5,000 per month with their free apps. But that also means that only about 10% or 15% of the apps on the App Store and Play Store combined are good quality apps. Now, if you apply these app monetization strategies on top of a quality coded app, then you will certainly be able to increase your revenue. Hey, if you like this video, make sure to smash that subscribe button, hit the bell icon to be notified when a similar video comes out in the near future. And drop a comment below. Let me know what do you think about this video and what is it that you wish to watch in the next video. And do not forget to share this video with your friend who might find this video useful. And with that being said, I'll see you in the next video.